Libyan hijackers have now surrendered, so the crisis in Malta is over. They were searched, handcuffed, taken into custody. They were reportedly members of a pro-Gaddafi group. There were more than 100 passengers on board that plane that left Libya and landed in the island nation of Malta. All of the passengers appear to have been released and are in good condition.